Hey guys, you're on the scene here with Peterson's Breaking of Trenton this morning on Lower Ferry Road and Stuyvesant Avenue in Ewing Township, where one vehicle went into the water roadway and caught fire, leaving one person dead. Capital Regional Medical Center paramedics pronounced the person deceased in the vehicle. The investigations are now underway at this time.
Driving skills there.
Oh, did I hit you?
No, you're good. You didn't hit me at all.
I'm sorry.
That's all I'm like, yo, you got some good driving skills there. I thought you saw me.